The beautiful diamonds.
You know, I was in this movie Ocean's 8 where we stole a necklace that was a lot like this one.
And it's still missing.
It's still missing.
And until now.
Until now. Show part. I hope they don't care.
Mindy, if Laura Dern wins for supporting and Brad Pitt wins for support, what's the logical thing they should do?
I would love them to just kiss on stage.
Passionately, right?
Just kiss passionately. I don't know what their deals are romantically. Laura is a friend of mine. Brad, I've never met. But I just, there's something about the two of them. Everybody loves them.
She is channeling some Pitt Dern energy here that I think is, I also see that now as a beautiful thing.
They're golden. They're age appropriate. They're such good actors. They're both really funny.
A prediction by Mindy Kaling. Will we see it tonight?
From your lips to God's ears.
You look terrific, my love. Have a wonderful night.
Yeah,
let's break. Let's go. Let's top to bottom.
Okay, we're going to break this down. Show
Hold
part.
On. Let's put on the...
We got Chopard, Chopard, Dolce & Gabbana, Stuart Weitzman Shoes, Chopard, right?
Hollywood been very, very good. Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.